These were the words he said. says I'm blessing James and Fulbright. I saw my baby there. She was all stretched out on a table. So big, so cold, so big. Well, 16 reasonably light horses. Polo rubbers, high and happy. It carried several girls to the 15th ward. But only 6 came back. Well, now you've heard my story. Give me one more shot of food. If anybody happens to ask you, but I've got those gambling blues.
Yeah. darkness to hear their fate. The long, dark veil draped over their heads. They tremble to hear the tale of old days. Cemetery, she made it to, and they buried her. to grow. You make the wind afraid to blow. You make that sun up in the sky. You make the bell forget to ring. You make the birds forget to sing. You make that weeping willow tree. Forget the ground. You make that wind forget the howl. And voodoo woman, you bring. Forget the ground. You make that wind forget the howl. And voodoo woman, you bring. for Dukes of Dixieland. Yes, indeed. Those are all voodoo songs we put together to give you a little haunted jazz experience. We have an album that's called Voodoo Jazz over here, and we put all those on. And we also have albums from the early days of the band. This is New Orleans' oldest continual jazz band. We have over 300 songs at least in our repertoire, so we've got to spin them around so you always hear something different. So we decided to do some voodoo songs for you. But this next set, we're going to go back and do some New Orleans traditional jazz, which is included on our Riverboat Dixieland CD. We also have a gospel album with a full gospel choir, a Mardi Gras album, Mardi Gras songs, and the great singer Luther Kent. We went up to Nashville and recorded with some country artists, did a country album called When Country Meets Dixie. That turned out very well also. And we have a live recording from last year's Jazz and Heritage Festival where we did a couple of voodoo songs, actually, which you just heard. But check out what we have. We know you came to New Orleans to hear great music, and it'd be great if you took some back with you. Help us perpetuate New Orleans music. Thank you very much. We'll see you in a few short minutes. We're going to play another set before we dock. Thank you. Enjoy your cruise.